An update now to the shooting outside the Funky Monk early Saturday morning. Police now sharing these photos of the suspects accused of shooting two people. One of those victims was taken to the hospital. TPD is asking anyone with information to call 911 or 88 Crime.